promiscuous well. Bitch.
bit swearing. Right, so basically, cut a long story short, I'm in a film. Okay, I've got to be honest with you. No idea what's going on. I'm in a film, right? It's called Blokes 2. And I'm Michael Jackson in it. That's why I'm wearing this suit. That's why I'm wearing this. So let's get this straight. So this year I have done my first theatre. I've met the Jacksons. Now I'm a film star. So that's the life we're going on. And hopefully I'll give you a little review on the way out. We're queuing up now. It's called The Peckham Plex. So that's what you're dealing with. I'm a film star now. So I won't let it get up myself. I'm not going to start getting up myself. Where's my taxi? Thank you. Well, that was it. That was Blokes 2. I'm in a film. Have some of that. Couldn't film it much because of piracy reasons. You know, I'm like, hell, that sort of nonsense. So, that's it. That's the film. My review of it. It's alright, yeah. It's a skateboarding film. It's alright if you like blood, sharks, arses, bums, sick, prisons, poo, fireworks, Michael Jackson. That's as much as I got out of the film. Half an hour of pure and utter chaos.
Jake Snelling, he's the one who made the show. He's going to be in this bar later on. That's what I'm looking at. That's why I'm eating my Subway before we start. They're not going to be in until about 10 o'clock. They're watching the show again, but I can watch that again because, well, there's a lot of shouting and that, and a lot of people screaming and shouting and cheering, which is all right, you know, if Jake Snelling likes that sort of stuff, that sort of thing he likes, isn't it? I'm sort of put myself a wig on the way out, as you can tell, got ginger hair and glasses, so the wig, it is a wig, thought I'd ruin that. But yeah, it's, so the film's all right, it's called Blokes 2. I might go back and watch Blokes 1 now, but I'm not in it, so a bit boring, innit? Anyway, I'm going to get made up now. I'm going to have me, what they've done, I normally have an Italian BMT and Italian bread, cheese, no cheese, but toasted, but they put cheese in it, they've ruined it. So, might just pop next door, get a chicken shop at this rate. So that's it. This year, we've done the theatres. Done the theatre, have some of that. Met the Jacksons, have some of that. And now I'm in a film. So, anyway. Put long Italian bread.
Drop your pepper.
And that's it. So I'll see you when I'm made up, because I'm going to be on these, one of these cameras, doing something daft. Probably only 45 minutes set tonight, which is all right, actually. Then we're off to Wednesbury. People keep telling me that's what you say, Wednesbury, but that's how I say it, Wednesbury. And then we're back home again, so probably to edit the video down. So, but anyway, Jake Stanley, if you're watching this, thanks so much for having me. It's been a good day. And I hope my review goes down well for your mates and that. If they watch it, if they don't, so what? What YouTube's all about, innit? I don't like the recycled paper. Anyway, thanks Jake, thanks for having me. Oh, and I've cut it in half as well. Right.
You're not me and you have been at each other's throats for 10 fucking years. What have we got to show for it? I want what you want.
You're a crafty little bastard.
Fuck! You see that shit?
Do crime and get paid.
How's your kids?
What kids?